We're here in Philly. We're playing at the North Star Bar. We're pretty pumped. Opening for Ryan Beatty, so it should be cool.
Yeah, we're excited. There's a big crowd lining up, so
we're hanging out with our boy Joe behind the camera right now.
Hell yeah!
So it should be cool. This show is different because, you know, we're playing in Philadelphia. We've never played in Philly.
Normally a 3-hour ride, but we picked up a couple friends along the way.
And we're kind of trying to make bigger circles as we go out.
We got here and the fans were really nice.
Out of line in the thick of night, getting back alone.
I was talking to some fans, I was like, yes, I don't know anyone on this line. But they welcomed me with open arms. Either it's because I'm a nice guy or
the city of maybe brotherly love.
Yeah, it's a city of brotherly love. You gotta go up to random people on the line. I'm gonna do one more round, meeting with the line, promise some bracelets.
They laugh?
Just giving away merch. I always give away merch. It's probably a bad financial decision, but it's a good friend-making decision. Because you make friends. Can you have some more left? What, some of these? From the start. Just about to grab our stuff, set the stage up, load in, and hopefully we'll do a little sound check. Well, you got it all. Oh, I've been trying with a troubled
heart. Love.
We're really excited to be going into the studio. We're doing a new 5-song EP. These songs we've worked really hard on, new songs that we've written over the last year or so. And it's a follow-up to our last album, Baby Steps. We're really excited to go in. It's gonna be like a really big push, and then we're gonna tour as much as we can, so.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking forward to just staying overnight in New York City. That should be cool. Never slept over there, so should be fun.
Yeah, we got like 5 nights in New York City.
Yeah.
So that'll be cool.
Hell yeah.
Look at this creeper over here.
Yeah, who's that?
Hey guys.
What are you doing right now?
Just sitting on my guitar. Getting ready to smack it down. With Duvain.
Hey, yo, bro.
We got Fats over here. We got Duvain on the keyboard. And we're excited. We're excited to be reunited with Duvain. So it's gonna be a fun night.
And it feels so good.
What's up?
My feet to the ground. She wasn't there when I woke up, leaving me broke.
Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt.
Yes, I can say it.
Alright, so we just got done with sound check. When I heard we were playing Philly, there's one thing we always wanted to do. We always wanted to cover this song. So we made a music video, and it's been our favorite song since we were probably about, I don't know, 10, whatever. So we tried it out. Just check it out. Came out pretty awesome.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."
Your cool, no love can't be left to fool.